What was supposed to be a nice gesture turned into a scary experience for one Appleton man. Police say at about 1:30 yesterday afternoon, an older man reported being robbed by a woman with a knife. Officers say the man offered the woman a ride in the area of East Evergreen Drive and North Ballard Road when she allegedly pulled out the knife, took some cash, and ran off. No one was hurt. If you have any information, contact Appleton Police at 832-5500.